Church, my name is Maristela. Today I have the privilege of leading us in the prayers of the people in Lord's Prayer. So let us bow our hearts in prayer. Let us pray. People of God, as we come to prayer, let us remember that we do not have to twist the arm of our reluctant God to seek good things of this world, nor find ways to pursue the distant God to come near and listen to us. Let us remember that as we pray, we kneel alongside Jesus Christ in the presence of God with the help of the Spirit. So let us bring to mind now those people who are in need of our prayers, those who are ill or anxious, those who are lonely or sad, those who are despairing or defeated, those who are hungry or homeless, those whose relationships are breaking apart, those who are bullied or abused, those who cannot find work, those who are overworked. In silence now, let us make our own specific prayers for those on our hearts and minds today. In the presence of God, alongside Jesus Christ, with the help from the Spirit, may we go into this week to live out our prayers through our lives, through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who taught us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.